going. Robert Morris still up at 20%, but 0-for-7 last night. And that's why they wound up losing. One's the jokes. The season she's having for Robert Morris. Look out. Vint goes to the goal and wrist shot. Gives it to Fergus. She dances away behind the net. Out in front to Brianna Delaney. Shoots and scores. And finally, the Colonials convert. February 10th and 12th. February 10th will be the next home.